get an answer on playing My Singing Monsters, I decided to play anyway. Yay. When I deleted My Singing Monsters and was going to get it again to restart my progress, I saw My Singing Monsters Dawn of Fire, and it looks really cool. As you can see, we're at the welcome screen. It says, "Welcome to My Singing Monsters Dawn of Fire. Collect groovy monsters and listen to them sing." Next, hey dude. "Hi there, I'm Kana, and this is a noggin. I know you. Let's add to your song by making more monsters." I'll turn this up a little bit so you guys can hear the actual song. "We can use this breeding structure to create new monsters and build our song. Let's tap the breeding structure." Okay. First, let's drag a noggin into the breeding structure. Great. Now you can add me, Kana. Perfect. Okay, yes, experiment. Use diamond. "Our new monster egg is ready. Let's tap on it to send it to the nursery to hatch. Our new monster is incubating. Let's tap the nursery and speed it up so we can find out what the new monster is. Looks like it's ready to hatch. Tap the egg and place it, your new monster, on the egg." Whoa, you hatch a stog. "What would you like to do? Place." He's the one who sings? That's so cool. Whoa. Wow, that stog sounds great. Yeah. "We can also get monsters from the shop. Let's tap the shop button." Sounds good. Ooh, Mammoth. Yay. Firm. Oh, look at that little Mammoth. It needs treats to level up so we can breed new monsters. Let's get a fruit tree in the shop and grow apples. Whoa, yeah. Okay, so supposed to do that? Yeah. "Giving monsters treats like apples will level them up so they can breed and travel to new lands to learn new songs." Whoa, they can learn new songs? Cool. Looks like the apple's ready. Can I drag it? Hello? I want to give you it. Monster leveled up a bit. Cool. Goals. Place a Mashar on the continent. Okay. Mashar. Ooh, nice beat. Oh my god. Tell me how you also want to arrange it. Looks, crystal. Oh. Okay, Okay, why won't it let me click on the streak? You're getting the hang of it. Keep on breeding and caring for your monsters. Don't forget to check the goal list. Good luck. There you go. Okay, shop. Monsters. Okay, these are all diamonds. Cool, goals. Big. Grow 2 apples, grow 1 applesauce. Okay. How do you grow an applesauce? You upgrade it, and now you get applesauce. How do you make applesauce? We're missing some of the items this monster wants. Spend diamonds to go eat. No. How do you mash 1 applesauce? Sorry. Stop. Text. Take me. Sorry. Let's see. I'm so confused. How do you do this? Tell me down in the comments below how to make applesauce. I'm so confused. How do you make applesauce? Maybe I can get some rocks. No. Would you like to remove for 50 coins? Don't choose. Found an extra item when you remove out. Oh, you can find extra items. That's cool. Another one. Okay, well, confirmed. No. Breathing. Let's see. Oh, they can all be. Oh. How about you? Alright, and you can rename them. That's just, oh, yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Let me pause for a sec. And I'll be right back.
How about this? I did Boris and then Chanda. How about Chanda and then Boris? Breed. For you guys, I'll probably, maybe I won't speed it up, no.
What do you want, little guy? I don't know, what do you want?
I don't have applesauce, I don't know how to get it. Okay? Oh. What did that do? Okay. I almost knocked 5 times those. It's already a nice beat. It wouldn't sound as good without the fire guy. He's really cool. The volcano. Hey. Let's see what happened to Frigid Meadow. Doesn't sound quite good. What do you want? He's asking for something. I'm like, what? What do you... Oh, okay, goals. Mash one applesauce. How do you mash an applesauce? I should turn that down. Hello? I'm trying to click on the green arrow. There we go. Map. Okay. Space Island, Party Island, Cloud Island, Cave Island. That's not really okay. Look at this. These are comic dice. Log in every day to get a free roll. Dice will give you rewards of diamonds, coins, and moves along the star trade. Instant final star time expires will unlock a rare slushy monster. On the island of Starhenge, each month a new star chart celestial monster will be available. Whoa. Let's try a free roll. Looks like we got a bit of everything. Rolling 3 of a kind will earn you double that reward. Tap the map button to return to your island. Yeah, okay. Let's see. Cool. Oh, cool. This is going right. Alright, it's on your check. Let's see. Upgrade you. Can we? Yeah. Oh, you only take a minute? Okay. Bum, 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 bum. Let's try our next mission. Let's see. King and Castle. Upgrade your castle. Oh, that's what I'm doing. Get a mammoth to level 4. Snap. I wanted to, but how do you make applesauce? That's gonna be stuck in my head. So cool. Okay, I'm gonna rename these guys. I'm gonna name you. Oops. Tikka. If you don't get it, I won't say it, but you guys should get the reference. We have...
Welcome back once more. I looked it up and it said... Oh, wait, is this a masher? Bruh. I didn't know what the masher was. It says... put two apples in the masher. I'm like, what's the masher? This is the masher. Darn it. How did I not know that? But okay. Oh, my castle's done, by the way. Ooh, looks nice. Tree filling. I removed a tree already. Yeah, tree filling. Collect. A Zgarab garden patch green. Cool. Wait. I saw a crystal. Right here. There it is. Aha. Can't escape me, even though I didn't see you before. Yeah, take it. Now you're asking for green? Fine. Yeah, how do you get green? There we go. Much better use of time. Shop. First monsters. Alright, I'm right here. Why are these all diamonds? Oh, your garden patch. Okay, I see you. Bum. There we go, that's how you make green. Okay. Doesn't really explain it to you. Dum. A little bit. Yeah, bigger apples. Grow 8 apples. Okay, promotion 3% off the Toad Factory and the Structure Shop. Why is asking you? Let's see, Toy Factory. Yeah, let me finish naming these guys. You. This monster has a bonus. Okay, cool. Monsters with a music note give bonus XP and coins when you give them something they want. Once a monster gets what it wants, the bonus will jump to another monster. Yeah, cool. Oh, you want to. You want more applesauce? Take more applesauce. Yeah. Oh. Darn it. Okay, what do you want? Alright, you'll get what you want. Nice. Can I go for it? Oh no, I need one more green. Ba-da-dum, bum, ba-da-da-dum, ba-da-da-dum, ba-da-dum. Which one did I complete? Did I not complete one? Get Noggin to level 5, get Noggin to level 5. Place another fruit tree on the continent. Okay, I can do that. Why not? Okay. Yeah. So many apples. So many. Cool. Grow 4 grains. Hey! Food for that. Turn to the market. Place a bakery on the continent. Bake 2. I haven't unlocked the bakery yet, I don't think. Oh, I just unlocked the bakery. Hey, I have no idea what this is. So. Okay, let's go. Structures. Bakery. It's expensive and large. I'm gonna put it there. I'm gonna put all the buildings in the back. What is it?
these two apple tarts. Or bake two apple tarts. Oh, I need green for this. Okay. Get what you want to. So you would do again. You would do again. Ba-da-da-dum. Ba-da-da-dum. Oops. Oops. Bum 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 bum. Are those money? I can't tell. Okay, you almost have what you want. I have an apple there. There we go. Green for you. Are you level 5 yet? Nice, okay. Read the latest news. Bulletin board. Reddit. Yeah, there you go. Going to grow a place another. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. This is where we can, info. This isn't very creative. Oh, God. How do you spell this? Abominable. I think that's how you spell it. Just leave in the comments if that's right. Get it fun and named. Duh, did it. Huh, that was so easy, huh? We'll find 5 crystals. Let's see if there's another one. Yeah, destroy all the trees. Place another mushroom. No. Okay, I want the dumper. Place a dumper on the continent. Okay, I don't have. Yeah, my trees. Dumb. Oh, I don't have enough space. I'm gonna sell some apples. Only 11. 36. This is the best price. I think I'll just sell those. Hello? Oh, it's a listing. Hey. You can get what you want from me. Oh no, you need one more of those. Darn it. Okay, fine. Okay, so this is probably it. I'm gonna leave it off here. Tell me if you enjoy this, Dawn of Fire. Tell me,
comment down below if you don't like it and you think I should just keep playing Super Monsters, or just tell me your opinion. Bye.